Today, dozens of people turned out for a blood drive honoring the sole survivor of a tragic DUI crash in Lodi that killed six members of a family. While the suspect sits behind bars, people came to give back today.
With a tight grip, a pint of blood is pumped from the arm of a donor. It's blood that could offset the medical costs of the transfusions that kept 9-year-old Eden Miranda alive. He was the sole survivor of a crash that killed his family, two brothers, a sister, his father, and his pregnant mother. It's a story that has hit Lodi hard.
I'm a mom of five kids, and my heart really was broken for him just from what he has been through and the suffering.
The drive was held at St. Anne's Church in Lodi, the church where the family attended.
I think when a tragedy like this happens, it's really important for us to reach out and help the healing process.
The drive was also to honor the Miranda family. Many blood donors came from other cities to help out.
I like giving blood, and it makes me feel better and also helps the community.
If it wasn't blood, organizers say they have been receiving other donations to help young Eden during his first Christmas without his family.
I am amazed. My phone has been ringing the last 3 weeks constantly. I've had people calling me to donate money that have donated Christmas gifts for him.
The blood donated today will be distributed to regional hospitals. Police say the man that caused the accident, 28-year-old Ryan Morales, they say he was speeding, driving drunk, and talking on his cell phone when he caused the crash.